4 situation where they got the 3-on-2 pretty much from the red line in.
The third odd man rush of the period for the Caps. The puck comes back out for a feed. Score! Eller! He's tied it up!
What a pass by Michael Kempe. Win a faceoff, dictate the terms. Kempe gets wide open. Breakdown in coverage for Vegas. Marchessault was going out to the opposite side. Holla fell down. He would go to Kempe, and Kempe's wide open. And watch this play. Everybody thinks he's going to shoot it. Most importantly, Marc-Andre Fleury, and a wide open net. What a pass.
And what an effort, Eddie, when you look at the initial play by Burakovsky. Came in and helped out on the faceoff. He was on the seat of his pants when he moved that puck across the ice.